Joking with the bride while cutting the wedding cake in America cost the groom dearly. The bride asked for divorce the day after the wedding. According to Indie 100, the girl said that, before cutting the cake, "I told my groom strictly not to try to get the cake on my mouth, and he didn't do it. But after cutting the cake, he grabbed my neck, grabbed me and bent me down with all his might, forcing my mouth onto the cake.